Whoa, wrong side. When the walls and the bottom and the halls, why am I down there? And I just control it. And I do bed in my body and my head. Nobody comes to save me. When she gets about our age, will you let her in your room?
Maybe. That's just maybe.
Oh my God.
But if she keeps on acting like keeps on acting like this, no. I mean, like, the next year, if she keeps on acting like this...
Next year, you probably let her in.
If she keeps on acting like this all year next year, no. Not at all.
So she gets 3 strikes?
She gets a year strike.
Oh. Hey, Bubba.
No.
Bubba. Don't kill me, though, please. You forgot how to get in, huh? Okay, stop. Okay, ow, stop. I won't.
Skin at all. I do that? Stupid ass!
Can you give me $1 to start off? Can you give me $2? to build my doors on my house?
Well, you don't need iron doors.
No, I just want... Can I get one of those doors that do this?
No.
Okay. Why am I black,
person? No, what? Why am I a black person? You're a knight.
A knight?
I need you no more.
Yeah, please.
Then don't grab it.
I'm doing something. What is you needing?
Wait, let me see. Let me see a door. Let me see a door and a stone.
Which is this one?
Yes.
There you go. I only gave you one.
I don't care.
Don't give me that.
It's enough that I need.
What is all that? What is you doing?
What I'm doing?
Oh. What did you... Oh, yeah, thank you. I need that door back.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm going to do the doors.
Oh!
I don't need that door.
I accidentally... I thought I was put...
I don't need the door.
Whoa, what is this? Oh, thank you. Here's your door back.
You can keep it.
I'm going to put it in my chest. I can't hear you.
He's off limits. Just go to you. And just go.
Dude, stop.
Just press triangle on.
I know. Oh my god.
It just goes over.
I have to. Nope, and no. Don't you touch
me. I don't hear you.
Oh my. Oh.
One more.
You're like me, you want it.
64 and 1.
That's 65. Thank you.
I have 64 and a stat and a 1.
Thank you.
You're not welcome.
Nah, but seriously, thank you. I really need. Just in case I break that on accident. Do I need anything on my box right now? You said I do. I do. Can zombies come in right there?
No.
That's why I wanted to get it.
There's too much light.
Why?
I got way too much light in this.
In your room, yeah? Not in mine. Get out.
I got paintings. But look what I can do with paintings.
Can I go in that portal?
I wouldn't. Look. Look at this.
What is that? Ooh. What in the world? Can you give me one?
You don't got a secret room, though.
To me, it's secret because
it is secret.
I love that.
Like, there.
What is that? Oh, I'm going the wrong way to get outside. Try to get outside. I'm about to go get me some wood. How many? Do I
got a hoe?
Huh?
I said that's a hoe.
A hoe? What is that? That's an axe. Where's my? You never gave me a hoe.
It's in your chest.
Why do you see it? Where? What? What looks like
a top? A rope.
Yeah, there's no. There's
no. Right there.
There?
Right beside, yeah.
Sword, oh, yeah, sorry.
Mm-hmm. No, sword, huh?
No, I have a sword now. Can you give me a silver one? Or whatever it's called?
Iron?
Iron? No, this is iron. I need that metal one. The gold. No, that diamond. Yeah, I need the diamond axe. If you can give me all the set to that diamond. Because this has a lemon on it.
Look right beside you. Other side.
What?
Look above.
What the freak? That is cool. Dude, that is lit. Oh, sorry. Is that glass?
Yep.
I can have it. Dude, that is lit. I was like, what?
I need to put some finishing touches.
Oh, sorry. I was about to say, somebody can get through.
Well, I can put obsidian, but.
What?
Obsidian. But it's just overpowered.
Did you build this place?
This was a cave.
And then you built it?
Yep.
Dude, you are awesome at this. Sorry.
I do good in caves.
What?
I do good in caves.
Why do I look like that? I look like a freaking idiot.
You are a you are.
Is this the way outside?
Yep.
Okay. You need to put a sign that says outside.
It's easy.
I'm about to go kill an animal if I'm alive. What is this? Why is this outside? Can I destroy it?
No.
I'm about to go destroy an
animal. What? I don't care.
What in the world is that?
That's some bricks.
Why are they made
that? I don't know.
This looks like a zombie or a creeper was right here and it blew up.
It was.
It blew up?
Yeah.
Well, what was that that hit?
That was a stupidness. I was stupid in that.
How
I blew
do you get
it
around
up.
It?
I blew it up.
With dynamite? Do I have dynamite?
Nope.
Please don't give me dynamite.
I'm not. I won't let anybody get dynamite.
Cause I have blown your house up and you'll get mad and kill me.
Oh, there's dynamite in the walls.
What?
There's dynamite in the walls. Don't answer her. Cause you said it was gonna be the last time.
That's what my mom said too. Oh!
Hey, look.
I'm such an idiot. I'm trying to find some things. Not things. Whoa, no, there's eggs. There's an egg right here.
I got levers on the front door.
What? Oh, you door. Got a... Yeah, you got one of those doors.
Now I'm putting one here.
Put a mixed, I'm mixed up with where the freaking dog keeps in the house. I can swing him.
Are you coming back here? Are you? Are you coming back here?
I don't know the way back.
But are you right now?
Yeah. No, I'm trying to find something. I guess so.
I was gonna say that ain't mine.
He's trying to find. What are you doing? Dude, chicken! Can I go kill him real quick? And then yeah. Fly back to the house?
Somehow you're heading into your house.
I'm out of all my house.
Yeah, you are! Right there!
Oh, I killed him with one hit! One hit!
Like, see, that's the house!
What?
Over there!
Keep this there so I know this is the way to the house.
I'm gonna make something work.
Hey, there's no door. There's
just
no door.
Keep on going down.
There's no door. There's no door.
Yeah,
I'm such an idiot. I don't kill him. Is this the way inside?
And up there.
Well, what is here? Am I allowed up here?
Yeah, this is the house.
So why the heck is that my mama being stupid? Nope, I want it closed, and that's what I said. I want my door closed. I don't want nobody in. Dude, is this how you guard somebody? Guard yourself from dying? Press this like you're about to.
That's when you get attacked.
Yeah, you
go. Or people don't get headshots on.
What is this? Dog chicken?
Don't eat it. Well, you can't eat it.
Put this in my chest. Just in case. This is my extra stuff. Just in case. Can I have all this stuff in my room?
Yeah, it's your room, yes.
I'm keeping this chest. It's got all my... I'm filling it up one by one. That's all right with you. Whoa, you scared me. What did you just throw at me?
Nothing.
Have a bed.
You have a bed.
What? I don't have one.
Yeah, you do.
I don't know.
Look in your room.
Yeah, that yellow one. I want new ones. Like, just in case I... Can I put some in my chest? Please?
What?
Can I put some... How come I won't get to go in there?
You will.
Just walking in. I just walked in. What did you... Oh, you must have to do that. Have you ever went in there before?
Yeah. It's not.
Will you be able to turn around and go back?
Yeah.
Dude, try it right quick.
Yeah.
Hey, let me try. It's not letting me.
Look, right there.
About where? Oh. That's not really what I think it is. Whoa, what the heck?
Now do it.
Whoa, that's cool. It makes it look like there ain't no door.
Don't be sure the doors don't.
Huh?
Hang on, open the doors.
Okay.
You don't want to close them at all.
Why?
Cause you
you might destroy them.
You can't you can't go back through.
Ever?
No, you can't.
Ever?
Ever.
Go in that little portal. I want to see if you can come out. What do you think I went?
You went to your room.
Yeah. What is that? Oh, like a building thing? Hey, Bubba. What is that? What is in your hand?
A pen.
Listen. closed when I went to the wing.
I know. Because you can't close it with this. I guess you can.
Can I come?
I guess you can.
Can I go where that picture is?
No.
Please?
That is my pool.
Wait, what? You can only sleep up now.
But I can
come in to look.
Swim, swim, swim.
Can I look? Can I go in to look? At least? Just at least?
Come.
Okay. I know you said the door.
Thank you. No, you won't. How'd I do it? Log out PS4. Huh? I said log out PS4. Power. Log out PS4. No! Log out of PS4! Like I said, about 5 times. God. Yeah!
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic.
What is you doing in here? The Fitness Gram Pacer Test.
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic.
Take the bacon out, put it in a shake. would be a lot of cursing.
Uploading all of our
our new videos there a day before we upload them here. If you want us to stay on YouTube, you need to subscribe to our new channel, Life with Wonder. Let's get it to 100,000 subscribers. Now for this video, I want to show you guys a few videos YouTube removed with no warning. This first video is about a predator who was caught breaking in the middle of the night. Enjoy. I am Martin. This is Wonder. So for this episode, we were contacted by a 13-year-old girl who believes a person has been sneaking into her house and living in the attic. She believes this because she has heard noises coming from the attic, and she's noticed some of her socks missing. Now when she told this to her parents, they did not believe her, and they just told her that it was the house sign. However, this girl recorded a video of a coughing noise coming from her attic at 4 a.m. When she showed this to her parents, they agreed to let us come to investigate. We sent this family to a hotel so we can set up cameras around their house, specifically at the doors and windows, to see if anyone was actually entering. We also had a decoy with a similar hair color as the girl who caught them. Laying the girl's bed in was going to be sleeping, so if there is an animal in the bedroom here, she will not be suspicious. Now we're going to wait in the car and watch the live stream footage of the cameras on our phones. Are you ready, Chester?
Slept and you chose to sleep in the attic.
This is my bedroom. What are you talking about?
Sir, do you see it as okay to come in through a 13-year-old girl's window and sleep in their family's attic?
What are you talking about?
We just watched a live stream of this footage.
What? Turn those damn cameras off.
No, we're keeping the cameras on. Why are you in this house? Why are you coming in this house?
This is where I stay. This is where I go to sleep every day. What are you talking about?
Yes, but you're not giving us permission to do this.
Permission? I live here.
You're scary. You don't live here. You don't live here. You don't even know who the owner of this house is.
I am the owner.
No, you're not the owner.
About? What are you talking about? Turn that damn thing off.
You're not the owner of the house.
What are you doing?
No, the owner of the house had it on.
Get away from her.
Okay, listen. Okay, you stay here. Stay here.
Thank you.
glass, bro.
Wow, guys. Nothing better than ripping down a nice flow trail. But there's one thing that Brig doesn't like, and he's not the only one. In order to get to these amazing trails, you've got to earn your turns, and well, Brig doesn't like that part. Now here's the thing. Brig isn't a lazy dude. He works long hours at the dock on tugboats, and in his spare time, he's always hiking, in the gym, or just being in the outdoors. So by the time it's time to ride, he's already hurting.
Now this is what it's like doing a climbing trail with Brig.
Especially when it's time to ride with me, someone that rides regularly and doesn't have a problem going uphill. When you're paddling up with Brig, with no warning, he'll just jump straight off his bike and start walking.
Already?
He's convinced that walking is just as fast as riding, but I would argue that's not true.
Do you think you can walk faster than you can bike as well, don't you? I mean, right now, he's not far from the truth.
Technically speaking, he has no problem getting up to the sections, but when the legs start to burn, he's off and he's walking.
Again? Hi, bud. I'll jump in front for a bit, don't mind.
The downside of all this is that when I or others start riding up, we are often left waiting for Brig to catch up at the top.
Alright, here's where we're going to. Wait, Brig? Where is he? There he is. We're going this way. How are you feeling?
Now, this isn't a video about how much better I am at pulling up a hill compared to my buddy. It's a video about the looking ways that would make it more fun to ride together. Because really, it's Brig that gets annoyed about being left behind, not me. The best thing about riding him, though, is that he loves the float girl and is, well, way better than me at riding him. I'm years of riding in the park. This dude
Thank you.
I got it.
He's not trying to be a know-it-all.